Hi, this is Jandy here, and I thought we would take a moment just to go up this gravel road, up a mountain. My husband has to laugh at me just a moment because I thought I was videoing and I talked a whole lot. And so now let me go and repeat what I had said that, well, I wasn't videoing at all. You know, we have highways and interstates, and you see mountains in the distance or nearby, and you think, one of these days I would love to just ride up that mountain and just ride up through a mountain. So that's what we're doing today, and it is definitely an experience. It's unique, it's different. We've seen a lot of deer. Hopefully we won't see any bears. It's kind of hot, maybe we could see one. But anyway, so before this was gravel, I'm sure it was just a path, a pathway. We've passed a few little turnoffs that just, somebody lives up here. How about that? They live up here on the top of this mountain. And in these little paths, they were pathways that, you know, you might could get down, definitely walk through. Oh my goodness, look at that view. I wonder if we can see it even better. But through those paths, I don't know if y'all can see those mountains over there. Oh, this is so pretty. Through those paths, you might could get a Jeep or a four-wheeler or something down, or wagon back in the day.
Horses
and buggies, like that driveway right there. That's what we've been seeing, is roads like that. Before this was graveled, I'm pretty sure way back in the day, that's what it was, just like those. And then, you know, progress came, and trees have been cut, and ditches have been dug along the side, and the road has been graveled. But oh, it is still so awesome to know that we are actually traveling like we wanted to. We wanted to do this, and thankfully we are able to do this, and I'm glad that we can share it. I hope you are enjoying. We still have quite a ways to go to get to our next turn. But I did want to just pop on here and show you just a little bit. And then I'm going to probably shut the video off here in just a moment. Let's see what's around the corner.
Getting civilization again.
Yeah, there's light poles. So we're getting to some electricity, places that need electricity. So yeah, people are living up in here. See, like that's a trail road right there. It's a path road. And that's probably what this was back in the early 1900s or mid to late 1800s or whatever. People lived back here then, mountains, just up in the mountains. People live here now. I'm like, wow, they have to go such a long ways to get somewhere. And hope they're not in need of a hospital like we were yesterday, because it takes a long time. It took us about 40 minutes to get to the hospital yesterday. And that was on a highway. I was on a paved highway after I got out of the woods. My husband did make it. He's doing okay. We've been traveling a lot today. We're gonna continue to travel a little bit longer. I just wanna keep showing you this. I know I need to shut the video off and maybe, back up just a little bit. Let's see what that sign says. Nobody's behind me. All right, that says Robert McAnally.
McAnally.
1999 tree farmer. 1999 forest steward. That's not too long ago.
22 years.
So, yeah, civilization is in the mountains, and It's upgraded. Looks like nothing where we live, but... And we do live in Arkansas, and I'm glad that I can show these parts of Arkansas. And maybe one day you'll get to do this as well. Okay, I'm gonna shut the video off for now. We've still got quite a ways to go, like I said, before we get to our next turn. Gonna try to find some more waterfalls.